seconds remaining in the penalty to Lucas Pisa.
Down in the neutral zone is Martin Erat. And Jarkko Ruutu being held at bay as the linesmen get in between. And he's going to go to the box here.
I did not see a referee call a penalty here.
Well, I think we might have contact to the head here.
This was a linesman who made this call, John, because I watched both referees when Erat went down. Here's Erat. He's going to cut back into the middle of the ice. And Ruutu comes from the front and makes contact up high. That's not a blindside lateral hit because he's in front of Martin Erat when he delivers the blow.
Well, it came as the penalty to Spezza expired. So the good news is Anaheim only going to be down a man.
It's a shoulder check. I'm not sure why the linesman made this call. That was not.